when you're in the go into the good Dollar Tree in Rhode Island, that's not in the borough, so you know you can find some stuff.
Is it really picture perfect?
So hey everybody, I tried to volunteer today, but it didn't work out today. I'm ended up leaving my house too late to volunteer in Brooklyn, and then when I got to the spot in Queens, they were already actually at capacity for volunteers, so I guess it just wasn't in the plans for me to volunteer to get my ring. I got to my cousin's house, she gave me this ring, so I ended up just coming straight to Long Island to my cousin's house, that's where I'm at now. So I'm coming straight to my aunt's house, that's where I'm at now, in Long Island, so I hope everybody's enjoying there. Thanksgiving, gonna make some store money, hit that Dollar Tree real quick to get some plates and cups before Thanksgiving to start, so see you soon, guys. Say hi, Jessica.
Hi, I'm Jessica Nicole.
Hi, I'm Adrienne.
My cousin just turned the whole road sound way into a life lesson and a sermon. the sign say stay in your lane? What's the message, Jessica?
People don't do that in life in general, but they need to stay in your lane, honey.
So when you're on the parkway and you see that sign that says stay in your lane, apply it.